It's all right. Crazy little dog drive by me. Well, that was a fun start. What kind of people camp at the trailhead, but it's okay. This is a chimney trail. It's in the shade today. Holy cow, scared the crap out of me. Didn't see you sneaking in the bushes. Are you trying to get a conk? Not sure how long this trail is. Don't matter, it's early. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning or something. A lot more scenic than the bomb site. People probably didn't even know this is a trailhead. mess with my truck. It used to be an old dirt bike trail or ATV trail from what I was reading on the internet. Super research. Hard to find it. We could still be done. Chainsaw work. Stack some stuff maybe. Over this. Pretty in the water down there. Well, we've been through here since the last time I came in here. Well, I don't think dirt bike. I'm sure there's people that could ride their dirt bikes over this, but I'm not one of those people. Too fat, too old. Pretty good access down to the water here. That would be a pretty good little camp spot right there. Clear it out. Oh, somebody lost a pillow all the way out here. Apparently we're not that far, but... So the only place I ever found a scaly chanterelle, which is, I believe, the only poisonous type of chanterelle mushroom. Big old trees in there. What? Some on fire. Not sure what or why. Obviously, I'm not a fucking moron. Someone had a fire and probably camped here. I'm going to follow this well or used path and see where it takes. Hopefully back around to the trail. Elk. Elk or bear. Probably be some pretty good mushroom picking through here this winter. Hopefully. I know the trails will be good. We'll quit stomping through the brush since we don't have to. Now here's the first little creek crossing. Trail's right over there. How brave we are. If it breaks, it's only like a 3 foot fall. It's pretty cool. Definitely a little less maintained on this side of the creek. I'll definitely be mushroom picking in here though. Pick all that uphill from here. Something ran down the hill here. Bear, deer, I don't know. Elk. Somebody did. There's ribbons down there. Pest control. Sudden oak death, I believe, is what those ribbons mean. Dead oak. I mean, granted, we've been marching through dead oak. Good grass here, man. We'll see some bears. A little exciting sometimes, but that's about it. Back to the open trail. So this trail comes out on the 1205 road, I believe, which is also the bombsite road trail we hiked last week. I got 4 views or 6 views or something. It's alright. Come on, Dan. Gotta keep doing it. I just do it anyway. I love it. I don't care if you guys watch. I'm actually very curious to see where it comes out on the trip, on the road. Drive that road 5-10 times a year on the dirt bikes. Never seen a trailhead sign other than the bomb site. This one's so big they just notched it. That's cool. Those steps. Looks interestingly fun. Hopefully, where do I want to go? Not too far. Looks like a pine tree, but Who knows? They do grow around there. I think it was one of them big old grand firs, not that big, but big enough. Someone chose the salmon berries over the branches. At least not too thick. Thick salmon berries. Or no bueno. Creek crossing number 2 they talked about. I said it's close to the end of the trail, so. They recommend not do this in the winter. I will. We'll see about crossing the creek. We'll see how bad it is. If it's too dangerous, of course we don't cross the creek. Look at that. Slug already. It's pretty dry out here. Just helps me with my prediction it's going to start raining earlier this year. Gotta come out right by that campground. Little tiny campground. Got that one, he's on me. Spider. Never know what kind of spiders are out here. Those conks. You probably can't see him because I'm done now. This will be the way we come in from this side. God damn spiders, man. They're all over the fucking place. Let them freak out like a little girl. Pretty sure they're just like garden spiders, but fuck. They're like some nasty welt that spider bite on them. These kind of spiders. Pretty sure it's just a garden spider. And I know they're not. It ain't no wolf spider. It ain't no stupid shit like that. To be honest, that wouldn't bother me if I see them. I know I'm walking through them. one of those times where it's like, which way does the main trail go? I think it goes this way. Don't think it matters. I'm pretty sure right at the end, and both those trails probably come out of the same place. But this upper one was the correct path. And the lower one was the correct path. Been here a long time. Okay. Third creek crossing. Roger that. That's two creeks we got. Three creeks. Two to get to the one I want. Mushroom pick. This all looks good too. This could be a multiple day hike. Well, they don't have any of these on the other side. What the heck? I'm gonna finish the trail. I'm already here. I gotta go back anyway. Truck's at the other end. Just like that, trail disappears. Here you go. Well, all right. Chainsaw stuff right here. Long time ago, chainsaw stuff. I will find the end of this trail, whether it's closed or not. I'm already here. Go back up here where the trail was. Well, we can remember where the trail was, or at least see the trail. Alright, back on the trail, where we've been, jump over this log again. Jump over you again. Just take me to the same spot where I just left him. Well, maybe not. Here it is. We're on it. We're on it. That's fine. Little side mission. Right down to the water. Beautiful. Thank you. The question of where's the trail? Now, you know it's deeper than it looks. I'm gonna bring my water shoes. Looks like someone might have went up that. Something might have went up that. Right over here, that'll look like a kind of a better trail. There's definitely no defined trail out of here. They definitely don't stay on that side of the creek. Walk up the creek a little ways, the source is gonna happen. An easier way up. Sure, if I busted out the map, we'd be pretty close to the road somewhere. A road. That was slippery. Okay, there's got to be a trail to here. This is a fish study area. Let's go up in the bushes. Looks like a fairly easy way. Footprints. You know, these fishing game guys use a ribbon to mark their trail, so. This looks like a trail, but it also looks like a game trail. There's a spider. Game trail that's probably gonna turn into a nothing trail, if that's what they do. Now we're just running around out in the brush. Be nice if the road was open. on this hike. So you might hear car drive by or something. Well, that's a little taste of what it's like mushroom picking. Well, I'm gonna go find me a clearing, get some water, check the map. What is this? Found a clearing, all right. Look at that. Yeah, I'm walking back the way I came, I know. Trail closed to public. Okay, I want to go back this way and find out where it comes out on the road. I'm going to find out where I was supposed to cross the creek. Dang it, I walked right into it anyway. Fucker. Let's ride somebody out. We're crawling, hands and knees. Oh, I'm still gonna go around. Maybe. I wonder if when they said creek crossings, they actually meant creek and not those little ones I was talking about. Because this isn't the trail. I have a feeling. This is the second creek crossing. Alright, I'm having some water, checking the map. Alright, so the road is right over there. Not far. We just gotta figure out how to cross this creek and get to it. So we'll go right back to where the trail ends again. So, trail's very distinct going back that way. Not very distinct going this way. So, obviously, we're not going to go down here. This looks like a trail-ish. So we have stayed up high. So, I know it's fairly deep over here, but we're going to take a look at it anyway. That's very slippery. This is going to get nothing but deeper. Not too bad up there. I'm going to fall in anyway. Slippery, slippery rocks. Slippery rocks through the brush. I hear a car. I'm so gonna get wet. No. Let's figure this out. Yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna cross. It sucks because the road's right there. I gotta turn around and come right back. I don't wanna be wet doing it. Alright, we'll go back up through the bushes. The paper in the bushes and put the rocks. Whew. You're kidding me. Here's the trail. Bro, I'm trying to figure this out. Well, I'm glad I didn't forge the damn creek back there. I think we should shoot right across to this old pink ribbon. This could be a creek. I don't know if it's the real trail. Looks like a trail. Okay guys, we found the road. There is literally just a trail. There's no trailhead sign. There's no trail this way. There's no nothing. That's just the same road up there. But now we get to find the real trail all the way back. See how many times I end up in the bushes.